I say it for you. These motherfuckers bad. I will fuck a kid up.
Don't get mad at me. I'm just saying what you can't say. You feel the same goddamn way out here. Some bitch kids you got them smart for me.
Sassy, talk his head, shaking his shit. Talk to the hand, talk to the hand.
Some from the old school, I'll kick a kid ass. When a kid get 1 year old, I believe he got the right to hit him in the throat or the stomach. If you're grown enough to talk back, you're grown enough to get fucked up.
It works for us, it'll work for these kids today too, y'all. You gotta quit being scared of your motherfucking kids. Write the number down, 773-808-3180. We gotta talk about it, man. This latest shooting, the drive-by, we gotta talk about it, y'all. We gotta discuss it, cause it makes no damn sense to me. I don't understand it, y'all. I really don't, man. This is Friday Fun with the T-Man on the ones and twos. You just heard the sounds. He just don't want to go off. He just didn't want to go off. He wanted to come to you. Al Hudson wanted to stay in there. But listen, man. We got to talk about it, man. We got to. And I need to know what y'all think, your feelings. You know, those that are listening here from Chicago or those who's not from Chicago, we still need your input too on how we can come up with some solutions to offset all of these senseless killings, man. So this latest thing that just happened, man, with Mr. Gordon, the 78-year-old senior citizen who was minding his own business, is the latest victim of a drive-by shooting, man. You know, and I'm wondering. And I need y'all to call in and chime in on this, man. I mean, talk to me, man. Let's come up with some solutions. Because I hear a lot of people doing lip service, you know. And I really do. And Rico, you know, I can testify. You can testify to that, man. We know a lot of people that's doing lip service. But it's some actual brothers like myself and Rico and a few others, man, who are out here trying to get into the solutions, man. I got to thank Theo Hardeman and Justin Delaney and all those other brothers who are manning up, man, being men, stepping up, man, to say, hey, it's going to take all of us to get this thing back together. We have to quit being scared of these kids, man, for real. I mean, man, and I know the way things have been happening lately, it's kind of hard not to, but Until we start respecting ourselves enough to say that, look, I'm not going to continue to live in fear or as a hostage in my own house where I'm paying all these motherfucking bills, taking care of this person who I helped bring in. Life that we had a chance to live. You feel what I'm saying? So, in the name of Jesus. You did? So here we go, y'all. All I can do is continue to make it do what it do. Call in, y'all. Let me know what you think. If you heard some of what I said. You did? 773-808-3180. Let's come up with some solutions, y'all. Talk to me. Well.
It's your boy, DJ The Boss Lewis, and I'm kicking it with my big brother, DJ Tony Sanchez, right here on the Eye of the Storm. I'll let you boy. That's right.
Hey, hey, this is your boy DJ 6ix9ine. And I'm not in the mix. Jamming in my box here on Spreaker.com. I'm listening to your boy, my boy, Tony Sanchez, The Eye of the Storm. Come on, y'all.
She took my little nephew, put him on the corner, she went in the bushes and hid. School bus pulled up on time, same corner, opened the door, he did it again. Oh. Bus driver did like this, closed the door, Monty jumped out. Hold on! Black, son of a bitch! What's your damn problem? The
deny my son his education. Bus driver jumped off the bus and said,
he was teasing me.
Oh, yes, indeed, y'all. Brass Construction with Get Up and Get Down. So this is Friday Fun, and I'm trying to have some fun. The devil is busy, but that's his job. I ain't mad at him. He got to do what he got to do, but he's defeated already. So ain't nothing to it but to continue to do it. In the chat room, man, y'all the bomb, man. So what y'all think, man? What do we, how do we come up with some solutions, man? And this signal just continues to go in and out. You dig? But I'm gonna continue to broadcast until I can't no more. But yeah, man, we gotta come up with something, man, cause I am tripping, man. And I know y'all tripping, especially us here in Chicago. You dig? Oh, I'm sorry, I was multitasking and y'all know I got CRS and all kinds of shit. There's a lot of shit jumping. So man, what we gonna do, y'all? Talk to me. The T-Man on the ones and two. 773-808-3180. Call in, give a shout out. It's the weekend, damn it. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers.
Sanchez right here on speaker.com on the ones and twos.